There's Great Fare on Saturdays, too. Taxi, tonight, starting at 10 on Metro Media 32.
Calling all stations. Clear the air lanes. Clear all air lanes for the big broadcast.
Little Easter Bunny, you.
Listen, I resemble an Easter Bunny only in as much as the movie I've got for you today really lays an egg. It stars a woman named Shirley MacLaine, close but no Oscar, and the immortal John Agar.
Great! What's Easter without a nice big ham?
It's the story of a hard-boiled, egghead mad doctor who specializes in bad acting and creating monsters with the cheapest special effects possible. It's Curse of the Swamp Creature, as we'll be getting ready for Easter. In fact, here are the eggs that Tombstone brought us to color and...
Oh, here comes Tombstone Cat and Bale, hopping down and skipping Bale.
Wait a minute, Peter Cottontailbone, where'd you get these eggs? They're so small.
Whoa, I found them in some kind of modern incubator or something.
What? They're so round and small. Tombstone, these aren't eggs. These are ping pong balls from the state lottery here. Look at this. Why weren't you suspicious when you saw they had numbers?
No, I thought they were the universal pricing code.
Yeah.
Well,
universal.
They could have been vanity eggs, like vanity license plates.
Wiggle your nose.
Get up. Go to movie. What? Cut it out.
I'm looking for my brother. I know he's here. Where is he?
Join your brother. Feed him to the alligators. You seem to have forgotten that I want no visitors. No one must enter the swamp. Whoever attempts to enter the swamp, if they get by the quicksand, I want you to stop them. My work must be protected. Keep all strangers out of my swamp.
Thank you. right, Frenchie. Scotch. Some weather.
Yeah. Mr. West, this is Brenda Simmons.
Nice to meet you, Mr. West.
Call me Driscoll.
You look lonely.
Then you can cure that?
I can try.
Sometimes the cures are worse than the ailments.
What brings you to this part of the world?
Business. Just business. And what business are you in?
I'm the bookkeeper. I work in the motel office.
I see. You look like a bookkeeper. I should have guessed. That's one thing about the oil business.
What's that?
You meet so many interesting people.
I bet you do.
You live around here?
I have a place down the road.
When I was driving in, I didn't see many places.
Well, it's off the road.
Well, I think I'll call it a day.
Ready for another drink, Mr. West?
I believe not.
I'll tell you what, this time it's on the house.
Well, in that case.
Where's all your business? Comes and goes with the fish. Right now, even the cats are gone.
It sure is nice to meet someone who's doing something besides fishing.
I bet.
What makes you think there's oil back up in the swamps?
Did I say I thought there was oil back up in the swamps?
No, not exactly.
Will you excuse me, please?
Sure.
Just using the phone.
It looks like
girlfriend, won't you?
Man, you shouldn't try to get rough with me. I don't play games. Thank you. Come on over here, baby. I need your help. The slob tried to get rough.
I knew Ricky was stupid, but not fast.
Dumb kid.
I need your help, baby. Can I depend on you?
You always do.
What happened?
He busted in here and tried to get tough.
What'll we do now?
Well, we fix it so as it looks like he checked out. The swamps don't tell tales.
Don't be any more stupid than you already are. Wallace can be identified.
You're gonna call me stupid once too many times.
Just do what she says, stupid. Now, there is one point. West was expecting a geologist, some guy named Rogers, who was going into the swamps with him.
Man, that's trouble.
Isn't it?
Say hello to Mrs. West.
Mrs. West?
Sure. Don't I look like Mrs. West?
Yeah, you sure do.
What do you mean?
We have the maps, right?
Right.
Mr. West can't be here, right?
Right.
So he sent his wife.
Hey, baby, that's thinking.
We just play dumb and let Mr. Rogers find the oil.
It'll work. Let's get going.
Well, what about the body?
Remember that stump cutter that they used to clean out the swamps with? Rabbit knows how to use that thing. Get Rabbit.
And clue him in. I'm now Mrs. West.
Thank you. Want a room?
Uh-huh. My name's Barry Rogers. I have a reservation.
Oh, sure. Want to fill out this card?
Is there a Driscoll West registered here?
I don't know. You can ask Frenchie when he gets back.
Frenchie?
Yeah, he runs the place.
Oh.
How about a drink?
Fine.
We'll take care of your luggage.
Right.
I'm Frenchie. We were wondering when you'd get here.
Just got in.
Mrs. West was worried.
Mrs. West?
Right.
Well, that's odd.
I agree. There ain't many women oil men.
Is Mr. West with her?
No, guess he couldn't make it, so he sent the old lady and one of his helpers instead.
Old lady, huh?
Well, not old. Kind of nice, if you want to know the truth. I wouldn't mind taking a camping trip with her.
Well, this isn't exactly going to be a camping trip.
Yeah, well, she wanted to get an early start. She got a boat and a guide all set.
I'd like to see Mrs. West. Where is she?
I think she's back in the office. You're in room 10. Your luggage is already in there.
All right.
Oh, Mrs. West, this is Mr. Rogers.
Hello, Mr. Rogers.
Nice to meet you, Mrs. West.
Same here.
I was told Mr. West wouldn't be here. That's rather surprising.
Not really. He's very busy.
I didn't get that impression.
Well, he sent one of his assistants. I just came along to watch. He tried to talk me out of it, but I wouldn't hear of it.
Oh, this isn't going to be much fun for a woman.
I'll manage. I'd like to get an early start in the morning, if that's all right with you.
Fine. You're the boss.
Not really. It's all in your hands. See you about 6?
Oh, you do have the right clothes.
Oh, sure.
This has got to be the strangest job I've ever been on.
Wait till you get in the swamps. See you in the morning.
Keep your fingers crossed, baby. If we find that oil, we can clear out of this stinking trap.
Yeah, well, don't count on it. Are you sure Richie doesn't know about us?
As we both know, Richie doesn't know much of anything. We'll have to take care of him. See you in a few days.
Make sure.
Easter is such fun.
But Easter can be so much work. Year after year, you go through the expense of buying new eggs and dyes, suffering through the time-consuming job of coloring those eggs using messy chemicals, staining clothing and utensils, spending hours of cleanup, not to mention the yearly chore of having to eat all those eggs.
Oh, bad scene.
But now you can put an end to all that by taking a tip from home improvement companies. How do homeowners avoid having to repaint houses year after year? The answer is aluminum siding. And that same simple solution can now improve your Easter.
Yeah, it's swell.
Introducing egg siding. Now you'll never need to paint an Easter egg again. This simple kit contains everything you'll need to put attractive aluminum siding on all your Easter eggs. Go from this to this. Choose the attractive traditional siding or the rugged simulated wood grain. And the best part of it is, you can keep these eggs for years. The siding washes clean with just an ordinary hose and won't rust, chip, or peel. And you'll never have to eat another Easter egg.
I'm tired of hearing about it.
So stop painting those eggs. Save time, save money, because it's better than dying. It's egg siding.
Good night!
wish I was the older brother.
You do squirt.
Then I'd have your day with Kathy, and you'd have to go to bed. Let's switch.
Okay.
First, you brush with Colgate, young man.
I like that cool taste.
Me too, and Colgate helps fight cavities.
With MFP fluoride.
That's right.
The maximum fluoride protection a toothpaste can give.
And it tastes great. There's my day.
Oh, no, you don't.
Colgate regular and winter fresh gel. Two great tastes, maximum fluoride protection.
Burger King presents building a delicious new breakfast sandwich, the croissandwich. Start with a light, flaky croissant.
This, to me, is much superior to an English muffin.
Nice and moist.
Add a fresh grade A egg.
It would make an excellent breakfast.
Melted cheese.
I like the bacon.
Crispy bacon, country sausage, or ham.
The ham is tender and very juicy.
And there you have it, the croissandwich.
Aren't you hungry for Burger King now?
It's delicious.
Available at your favorite Cabot drugstore.
Now, Wilma, if you'd have pinched that cheddar, you'd have chosen Cracker Barrel.
Pinched it, Samuel?
Pinched it. Look, pinch this and you'll see it's crumbly.
Oh.
Too dry. And this one sticks to your fingers. Huh. It's too moist. Now, Cracker Barrel pinches firm and fine, proves it's a great cheddar.
Mmm. Fine taste.
Remember, pinch.
Mmm. Like this?
Oh, you will, Mama. Premium age Cracker Barrel. A firm pinch proves it's a great cheddar.
Back to Curse of the Swamp Creature on Channel 32.
Excuse me, Mr. Barton, but I'm the Easter Bunny.
With some eggs? What's the best dye?
Miss Clairol. Blondes have more fun, you know.
Oh.
Morning.
Good morning. Barry, this is Rabbit Sims, our guide, and back there, Richie.
Hi, nice to know you. Take you back. Thank you.
Hungry?
Am I?
We can stop on the way and have our last meal with humanity.
Good.
He gets seconds on coffee while we do the work.
Yeah. That's what a college education does for you.
Just the same, I don't like the way she looks at him.
Keep your shirt on, lover boy. They'll be down soon enough.
So how'd you get pulled in on all of this?
Oh, Frenchie lined me up. Said there might be some easy money in it, but I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
You know, I never been up in the swamps. At least not as far as we're going.
Well, I don't look forward to going into these swamps. I know too many that went in and never came out.
Yeah. Same here. You know I'm all right till I have to get out of the boat.
Well, if we come out of this with all of our marbles, we're going to be mighty lucky.
You know, a couple of weeks ago, one of the Creole boys told me that someone wanted him to take some supplies back up in the swamps. He was smart. He didn't do it.
I don't blame him either.
Yeah. And you know, I've been hearing more and more that there's somebody been living up in the swamps. And I don't mean the native.
So what?
So nothing. Just all I'm saying is there's some mighty strange things been going on. Looks like it ought to get us there.
Oh, yeah, it'll get us there, all right. Only trouble is, if we get out, we may not get back.
Glad you questioned my work, Tom. If I hadn't questioned my teacher's work, I wouldn't be here today.
Yes, sir.
Man has to find the answers, right?
Of course. But it gets to be... Well, sir, in med school, we used animals, but...
The best study of man is man himself. It's as simple as that. Now, this isn't an ivory tower. Get back to your laboratory. I want to see your work tonight.
I've had a body enough.
I'm the one who says when someone has had enough. Tom, I can see now this work is going to be too much for you.
Somebody's coming here.
Are you sure?
Yes. They started into the swamp this morning. Your drum idea has proved itself again.
Incredible. Wonder what they're doing around here. Well, it's highly unlikely that they'll find my little retreat. But if they do, I must play the good host, mustn't I?
Well, this is as far as we can go by boat. From here on in, we do it the hard way.
Tell you that we may have some visitors.
Simon, you're kidding.
Hardly. Valjean told me this afternoon that some intruders had been spotted.
Intruders?
All right. Not intruders. Visitors.
Oh, I hope they do come. I haven't seen anyone for such a long time. Marcy!
Sit down. I want to talk to you. I know that you've been under a strain for a long time. I know that you don't understand or appreciate my work. But if we do have visitors, you mustn't let them know that we have problems. After all, what goes on here is my business and your business. Do we understand each other?
Yes.
Good.
Once upon a time, fabric softeners cost a lot, but now there's new Snuggle fabric softener.
Hi, I'm Snuggle, Snuggly softener. That's really less expensive. Look, I get towels fluffy, blankets cuddly, clothes don't cling, smell fresh too. Get your wash snuggly soft ever after.
Try new Snuggle Fabric Softener. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive. Care Bear glasses from Pizza Hut.
Jim's day started out bumpy. Till Mom gave him grumpy.
When Mom cuts my hair, I'm glad Cheer Bear's there. Hi, Cheer Bear.
Now the Care Bears are dropping in at Pizza Hut on four glasses you can collect for your kids. Tenderheart and Grumpy Bear, Funshine and Cheer Bear. Two glasses just 99 cents each time you buy any Pizza Hut pizza.
Just 99 cents for two.
One for me, one for you.
Collect all four for your kids at Pizza Hut.
Do you know what a dormer is? It's a great way for First Metropolitan Builders to convert unused attic space into a beautiful new room. We make a dormer by cutting a section of your roof, then lifting it up. We then shore up the roof. Next, we finish the outside with siding and windows. The inside can be left unfinished or finished to your specifications. And suddenly, you have a lot more house at a very sensible price. Call 282-8600 for a free estimate. Count on First Metropolitan, building with Chicagoland for over 30 years.
Today at 5:30, it's Too Close for Comfort.
Imagine Sarah Rush, anchorwoman.
Well, what do you think?
Perfect. You could start a whole new trend, X-rated news.
Sarah learns there's more to news reporting than being a pretty face.
We could have a war on our hands any minute if these peace talks don't get started. And that is only going to drive up the price of bagels and gasoline.
Too Close for Comfort. Today at 5:30 on Metro Media 32.
Back to Curse of the Swamp Creature.
Hey, if you're the Easter Bunny, show me my basket.
All right.
It's Barton at the center court, heading in for the layup. He shoots! He scores!
Doctor, I've mastered it. Look at that.
I agree. That gill transplant is as fine as any I can do. Very good.
Do you believe that we could do the gill transplant on other animals as well as we did it on the crocodiles?
Possibly.
Doctor, I was thinking, just the work that you've done with the crocodiles and taking them back along the evolutionary path and making them into fish would be enough to win you world acclaim.
Yes, but acclaim, that's nothing. To create life, to move it at will up and down the evolutionary path, that's something. Something I don't think you quite appreciate, Tom. That's all for tonight, Tom.
But...
Good night. You're ready. Awake. The sound of my voice is your master. Get up. You as my first citizen. No. No. Everything was functioning perfectly.
I'm frightened. I can't sleep too good, and I think I hear snakes crawling.
It's just your imagination, Mrs. West.
But, Barry, I'm not used to all this.
I told you this was going to be a rough trip.
But you could make it so much easier.
I'll go back and get some rest, Mrs. West.
Congestion. Acute congestion. Well, I can remedy that, my friend. The next time I will not fail.
Shower's all yours.
Wait a minute. This is not my favorite deodorant soap.
Not yet, it isn't.
The name, Shield. It's medieval.
Your old folk didn't say much.
But Shield?
Think. It means you get extra protection. It's a shield. Get it?
I use it once.
Once a day is all I ask.
Give me strength.
That's exactly what it says. Extra strength Shield. The give me strength deodorant soap.
Name says it all.
Not everything. Give me strength.
How shiny can Mr. Clean leave your no-wax floor? So shiny, you might think it's wet.
Oh, it's dry.
That's right.
Mr. Clean cleans clear to the shine, so it doesn't look dull when it's dry. Mr. Clean brings out the shine because it dries without dull streaks, even without rinsing. So how shiny is the Mr. Clean shine? So shiny, you might think it's wet.
It's dry.
The Mr. Clean shine, is it wet or is it dry?
I can see myself.
Now, Wilma, if you'd have pinched that cheddar, you'd have chosen Cracker Barrel.
Pinched it, Samuel?
Pinched it. Look, pinch this and you'll see it's crumbly.
Oh.
Too dry. And this one sticks to your fingers. Huh. It's too moist. Now, Cracker Barrel pinches firm and fine, proves it's a great cheddar.
Mmm. Fine taste.
Remember, pinch.
Mmm. Like this?
Oh, you will. Premium age Cracker Barrel, a firm pinch proves it's a great cheddar.
New improved Head and Shoulders? How can they improve Head and Shoulders?
Just try it.
My hair better look terrific.
Notice how thick and rich it is?
Mmm. Great new fragrance. This Head and Shoulders is new and improved. But will it still control my dandruff?
Better than ever.
My hair is terrific. Soft, shiny.
So you're glad I bought new improved Head and Shoulders?
Well, even someone you love can stand a little improvement.
New improved Head and Shoulders.
All right, you, get up on top. I'm taking over around here, say. I'm a tough bang, get it? Huh?
It's your Easter bonnet with the... those old Easter songs are so tired. We need to come up with some new Easter songs.
How about something by Eddie Rabbit?
Eddie Rabbit! Very funny, and who do you think you are, Mr. Easter Know-It-All?
Well, in Easter egg circles, I'm known as the Shell Answer Man.
Shell! Enough of this. Let's find a new Easter song. Easter eggs. I've got it. Let's try this. 99 red Easter eggs inside Easter pantyhose by legs.
Do we have to sit here for this?
Well, then, how about this egg song? Somebody's hatching me.
Why don't we go on a mass egg hunt?
Hey, enough of these egg songs, man. People are going to be making nasty cracks.
Egg! Cracks! Will you cut that? Listen, I've got an old Billy Joel Easter song. Just go ahead. Well, cooked in Virginia, I've ordered a ham. For Easter, nobody's prepared like I am. So while I get a cake in the shape of a lamb, make sure the food coloring's done. And don't let the egg dye run.
Oh.
Listen, would you rather hear something by Yoko Ono?
No.
I said, oh no, Yoko.
Easter is such fun.
Goodbye, Tootsie. My love for you goes on and on. Goodbye, Tootsie. I'm gonna miss ya, honey, when you're gone.
At the rate everybody loves to chew Tootsie Rolls, it's a good thing they're a goodbye. On average, these Tootsie Rolls cost 28% less per pound than other leading snack-sized chocolatey candies.
Goodbye, Tootsie. I'm gonna miss ya, honey, when you're gone.
Oh, no.
Fabric softener.
Solo detergent has softener built in. It's a clean with a softness you can't forget. See the difference Solo softener can make. Two piles of 10 sweatshirts. Both are clean, but Solo's clean is fluffed up higher. Solo clothes are clean, soft, without static cling. Forget to add the fabric softener again?
No. I use Solo now.
Solo, it's a clean with a softness you can't forget.
You're too young for this business.
Kids are kids. Kids are kids, it's true.
I've got a business for you.
And moms are moms. They know just what to do.
Ice cold Kool-Aid for sale.
We're on the wrong business. This canister of Kool-Aid's a real crowd pleaser. And for a lot less than soda, we get vitamin C.
Parker's
Shark. Kool-Aid is the one for kids.
Kool-Aid brand soft drink mix.
It's more than just spectacular performances. It's Onstage America.
first, Air Supply reveals the inspiration behind their hit.
Sometimes it's easier to do it by saying, listen to this record.
Emmanuel Lewis fulfills his lifelong dream. And you'll learn the Oak Ridge Boys' big secret. Plus, discover who this beautiful girl is in Andy Williams' life. Then, Anne Murray shares her life as a performer and parent.
Very lonely existence.
It's On Stage America.
Tonight at 7 on Metro Media 32.
Back to Curse of the Swamp Creature.
What do Easter bunnies do the rest of the year?
Our company writes jokes for other hairs and showbiz.
Come on.
You never heard of Hairline Creations?
Go the drums again.
We should be there by now.
Please be right. I can't go much further.
Let's take another look at those maps, Rabbit.
I can't keep the folks controlled much longer, Doctor. They're getting curious.
Who are they?
That is the last boy's father. He heard his son had been seen here. I couldn't stop him from coming.
I'll talk to him. Valjean tells me that you believe your son is here.
The doctor would like to help you.
Your son is not here. He has not been here. Do you understand?
We have not seen your son here.
My son was seen here. We are poor, but not blind in the swamps.
The word is out to look for the boy. He's troubled.
Is there something I can do for you, old man?
My son is gone. I just want to see the man who brought evil to us.
I pay you well to keep things like this from happening. Maybe I should get somebody else for the job.
I do my best,
Doc. Your best is not enough. I won't tolerate one more mistake.
Thank you.
many times must you be told?
Let me get your hands off of
me! Get to your room!
Can't you do a simple job? I just dozed off, idiot! Get up! Get inside!
Listen to me.
You killed Tom.
Tom is not dead. Now you listen. Tom is not dead. He volunteered for the final experiment.
Oh, that's a lie. He'd never volunteer for that. Who'd want to be turned into one of your pet monsters?
Don't you ever say that. You've always been too young and too stupid to understand my work.
No, not stupid. Just too wise to condone what you've done.
I'm afraid, my dear, that you're going to put me in a very bad position.
Then why don't you kill me right now?
Kill you? I have no intention of killing you.
That's because you're already going to die of boredom. Because here, as promised, is the stupidest Easter song ever warbled.
Speaking of Easter eggs, here's one now.
I told you that's no egg, that's my head.
Hello, you cute little Easter bunny, you.
How come you don't quit, oh Easter wabbit, oh?
You're shocked that I'm still there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I should be, you're aware. By now I'm Medicare. Oh! I am the Easter hare.
Speaking of Easter eggs, here's one now.
Shut up, you whippersnapper. Listen. I've got arthritis. My paws are shaky. There's gray in my tail. My paws are shaky. My feet are swollen from hippity-hopping down the bunny trail. You probably saw me on 60 Minutes because I took a bribe.
I didn't know that.
To not tell people my eggs are painted by Earl Scheib. They nailed me that day. And now they all say, candy can't stay. It caused tooth decay. My egg delivery's canned.
Tickle your nose.
Not by the FDA. Because my eggs are all too much cholesterol.
Why don't we go on a mass egg hunt?
Why don't you just quit, oh Easter rabbit? Oh, drop it. Oh, yeah. Stop it. If it's your intention, pick up your pension pronto. Pronto.
Easter is such fun.
Ah, shut up, will you?
Service merchandise, where the Canon AE-1 program is priced right. Canon is the official 35mm camera of the 1984 Olympics. Watch here, gold medalist Jennifer Chandler. It takes the ultimate in precision to perform at this level, and the Canon AE-1 program performs, capturing Chandler's high-diving artistry. For pictures that deserve medals, it's the Canon AE-1 program camera with automatic and manual control at our low price from Service Merchandise, priced right.
Oh, no. I forgot to add the fabric softener.
Oh, no. I forgot to add the fabric softener.
Solo detergent has fabric softener built in. It's a clean with a softness you can't forget. See the difference Solo softener can make? 10 muddy sweatshirts cleaned in regular liquid detergent. 10 in Solo. Both are clean, but Solo's clean is fluffed up higher. Solo clothes are clean, soft, without static cling.
Oh.
For
forget to add the fabric softener again?
No. Are you Solo now?
Solo. It's a clean with a softness you can't forget.
Citrus Hill.
Citrus Hill. Sorry, folks. No tours today. We're picking.
Luke.
How about some of my Citrus Hill orange juice instead?
Great.
Good. Tastes so natural.
Naturally sweet.
My oranges get a whole year of sunshine before picking.
When I let my oranges soak up a full year of sunshine, those oranges of mine fairly burst to overflowing with naturally sweet, delicious Citrus Hill orange juice.
Mmm.
Mmm, delicious.
Have some.
Sorry we can't help you pick, Luke.
Me too. I can see you're all good pickers.
Citrus Hill orange juice. There's a year of sunshine in every sip.
When you're sick with diarrhea, you're probably in no mood to take 4, 6, or 8 tablespoons of a liquid medicine. But with 2 Diarrhea tablets, you can get the diarrhea relief you need without taking liquids. Extra Strength Diarrhea tablets have a high absorbency formula that's clinically proven effective. They give you the diarrhea relief you need. So why take a liquid? Switch to Diarrhea, the Extra Strength tablets that relieve diarrhea.
Back to Curse of the Swamp Creature on 32. Easter Bunny, what do you bring me for Easter?
How about some nice fluffy chicks?
Okay, I'll take Deborah Norville and Pam Zekman.
Pam Zekman?
Whoa! Whoa!
I see you've been instructing Tracker in the proper method of guarding.
Will there be anything else, Doctor?
No. That's all. Well, Tracker, you failed me again. One more slip up, and I'll have to dismiss you. Is that clear?
Not disturbing. I must ready myself. Thank you.
trying to contribute to science. Everyone has his place in the field of research. Tom? Tom, are you listening? Nod your head if you are. You're doing fine. Fine. You're strong. You can stay underwater indefinitely. You're almost bulletproof. I'm envious of you, Tom. Are you hungry? How clumsy of me. Let me get you a snack.
Than he does me. We could both get away tonight. Oh, Tracker, please, please listen to me. Help me. Tracker.
Well, Tracker, glad to see you're still on the job. Those intruders are worrying me. Go and find them. I can't afford to have them snooping around here unless I know exactly where they are. Perhaps it would be best if you brought them here.
Yes, sir.
Still using that vivid imagination of yours? Don't worry. Everything will be much better very soon. Very soon.
New Grandma's Rich and Chewy Chocolate Chip Cookies.
You're trying to start a revolution, Bessie.
Who, me?
Most everybody else serves hard and dry like chocolate chip cookies. But yours are delicious. Crispy on the outside, moist and chewy on the inside. And loaded with chocolate chips.
True.
You had a great cookie before, but no, you had to show everyone up.
Little competition never hurt anyone.
New Grandma's Rich and Chewy Chocolate Chip Cookies taste suspiciously close to homemade.
McDonald's brings you the morning news. Our new sizzling sausage McMuffin. A McMuffin sandwich with a sizzle in the middle. Come on in and try it.
McDonald's and you. McDonald's has two.
A sausage McMuffin with melted cheese. Or sausage McMuffin with egg, if you please.
They've got sizzle.
New sausage McMuffin.
In the middle.
And sausage McMuffin with egg.
McDonald's and you.
Hair, one of nature's exquisite achievements, dazzling, luxurious. The kind of hair you get with Jerry Redding Milk and Honey.
How nature meant your hair to be with milk and honey.
Because we combine milk protein for strength and honey for moisture, two of nature's own beauty secrets to give you hair as beautiful as nature meant it to be. Milk and Honey, the more you use it, the better your hair will like it.
And the better you'll like your hair.
With milk and honey.
American Shoe Store.
second shoe store.
There's this gang called the Enforcers, and they're after Amatullo.
Mr. and Mrs. Schwartz cordially invite you to the wedding of their daughter Doris to Mr. Snake.
The Enforcers are moving past blades and rumbles and killing people over a piece of city block.
That's the way it's always been. And no lightweight ballet dance is going to change it.
Fame, tonight at 6 on Metro Media 32.
Well, seeing as how it's Easter, I figured we should have our magician friend, Craig Dickens, come in and pull a rabbit, get it, Easter, out of a hat. So, Craig, how'd you like to,
No, I can pull a hair out of your head, but not a rabbit out of a hat. I've got a better idea. Better.
But
just lie down.
Okay, here, Doug, take this, would you?
Lie down. Legs swing right on up there. Oh, great. Tracy's got a question for you.
Sure.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, as a small boy, what are you talking about?
We're just kidding. We're going to try to levitate you.
Sure.
All right, you ready?
You're going to levitate me.
Nothing happened. Flap your hands like this. Rise now! I command you to rise!
Okay, I'm flapping my... Whoa!
What the... Higher and higher and higher. You can stop that now.
Oh, thank you.
Isn't this fun?
Bravo!
Real levitating experience.
You tell me I'm not
moving.
And you know the best thing
bet?
Of all?
What's
you're
that?
Actually floating without a net.
Without...
Let me have that net.
Yeah, please.
It's right on over
net.
Here. Forget it. We don't need it.
Wait a minute.
Stop. Now the solid
we'll
hoop.
See He's you,
solid.
But we don't get you.
Yeah, I know. Here's the solid hoop.
Solid hoop.
Solid.
Gosh.
Right into the mic.
And no camera tricks are involved here, too, folks.
No. Now the descent.
Down.
That's decent. Down. I got to tell you something.
What's that?
I can't float you over the Grand Canyon, but I can float you over a wide-mouth jar.
David Copperfield, beat your heart.
So actually, this is perfectly safe. Illusionist has taught how to do this on levitation simulator. Coming in for a safe approach. He's almost down.
I'm almost
down. How's it happening?
I may be down, but I'm not out. Oh, I think I landed.
Crash, bang, smash him up. Oh. And success!
Oh, success.
Woo!
Yes. And remember, kids, don't try this in your own home. Thank you. Let's hear it for Craig Dickens and his lovely assistants. And, of course, me, who was fool enough to do it.
Crystal Light Drink Mix is sweetened a whole new way, so there's absolutely no saccharin and no saccharin aftertaste. Lots of natural flavors. Tastes so terrific.
It's hard to believe there's only 4 calories a glass.
I believe in Crystal Light, because I believe in me.
Before you slip into that slip, before you slide on those hose, before you put on anything at all, Caress. Before you dress. Caress isn't a soap. It's the body bar with bath oil. Caress can't dry your skin the way soap can. Gives you the soft you just can't get from soap. After all, shouldn't your skin be softer than anything that goes next to it? Before you dress, Caress.
Just how absorbent are Viva paper towels? What? When it comes to absorbency, Viva's the paper towel you can love. Because Viva's really a paper sponge. Incredible as it sounds, Viva absorbs as much as this sponge. So Viva sponges up those heartbreaking spills, sponges up life's minor catastrophes. For absorbency, you'll love Viva, the paper sponge.
Some people come up here once a year. Say, it's great getting back to nature. For me, this is a way of life. They think eating a natural cereal now and then is fine, too. For me, Grape Nuts makes breakfast. No added sugar. Nothing artificial. That's my way. All natural. That's Grape Nuts cereal. Wheat and barley. Goodness in every crunch. Now, there's no question Grape Nuts is right for you. Question is, are you right for Grape Nuts?
Back to Curse of the Swamp Creature. Easter Rabbit, I can't afford to color eggs. What can I do?
Put on these old 3D glasses.
Wow, they're cutter and so real I can reach out and touch them.
That's my nose.
Oh.
Thank you.
And you're ready to come off the preserver and make your debut in the world of humans. My beautiful, indestructible fish man. You will obey all my commands. You will obey all my commands. I am your master. You will live when I say live, and you will die when I say die. Obedience is the key to survival. Obedience is the key to survival. Have them wait in the living room. I'll be there in a moment.
Hey, this is quite a layout. Would you believe it? Look at a crazy fan.
Yeah, this is all right.
What's the doctor doing way out here?
Can't imagine, unless he's taking care of the natives around here.
Dr. Livingston, I presume.
Well, not quite. Although sometimes I do feel like it. I'm Dr. Simon Trent.
I'm Brenda West.
Well, I seldom meet such beauty in the swamps.
Why, thank you, Doctor. This is Barry Rogers, my geologist.
Barry?
Doctor?
This is Richie.
Richie?
And that's Rabbit, our guide.
It's a pleasure, Doc.
Please sit down. Sit down. What a surprise. And a pleasant one. Marcy is bringing us some refreshments.
Sounds wonderful.
So what brings you to this forsaken area? Oh, don't misunderstand me. I love the swamps. They're my life.
To be truthful, Doctor, we're looking for oil.
Oil?
That's it.
Well, how can you look for oil without equipment? Seismographs, drilling equipment?
Well, it's not easy. Actually, we're trying to find surface indications.
If there's any oil around here, I'd be very surprised. So you're a geologist, Barry?
That's right.
We have a great deal in common. You're looking for the result of the evolutionary process, and I'm investigating the evolution process. It isn't often that I have a chance to talk to someone of a scientific bent.
Work here alone?
For the most part. Well, my wife is with me, but she's not well. She contracted a fever in the tropics, which she's never quite recovered from.
Well, that's unfortunate. There's nothing can be done?
Nothing. Well, it's good to have company. I can't send you out into the swamps tonight. May I invite you to spend the night with us?
We don't want to impose.
Impose? Don't be silly. Now, we only have one guest room. That's for you, Brenda. And we can put some cots in here for the men.
Well, anything's better than that cold, cold ground.
Now, let me show you my pride and joy. An indoor shower. It's the only one for 50 miles. And I have my own little power plant. Come on, come on. The cistern on the roof is full. When you want a shower, pull the chain.
It works. That's what counts.
That's my wife's room. She walks in her sleep when the fever hits her, so I keep the door locked from the outside. Well, she could very easily wander into the swamps.
Simon?
Yes, dear?
Who's with you?
She's just finished her nap. We have company here. I'd like for you to meet them. We'll be in the living room. Why don't you dress for dinner?
What are you working on?
Are you familiar with the Oceana theory of evolution?
Uh-huh. Seems to me it's something about land life from the sea.
That's the theory. Specifically, what makes it important in my mind is that it deals with the evolution of man from the reptiles. For example, sea creatures, simple land creatures, snake-like reptiles, alligator-like reptiles, the dinosaurs, and somewhere along the line, man.
You mean man hasn't descended from the apes, but from snakes?
Richie, that's it in a nutshell. I happen to believe in the basic theory. Swamps provide me with all the necessary forms of life to investigate. Alligators, snakes, fish, so forth.
Good evening.
You look lovely, darling.
Thank you.
This is Barry, Richie, Rabbit, gentlemen, my wife.
How do you do?
Mrs. West is taking her shower before dinner.
If I seem like a poor hostess, it's just that I've forgotten. You see, we haven't had any visitors in over a year. Will you excuse me? I'll go see how Marcy's doing.
As a kid, Mom swore by spick and span for her linoleum. Now I've got a no-wax floor, a cinch to clean, right? Wrong. Their special texture makes them harder to clean than I thought. Luckily, there's a special new spick and span with a modern formula for today's floors, even no-wax. It cleans deep into crevices and safely lifts out greasy ground and dirt, leaving a clean, beautiful finish. How's it look, Ma? Beautiful?
Of course.
New spick and span. Yesterday's clean for today's floors.
Okay?
Not yet.
A lot of people are trying to make $1 million.
Yes, this will make me $1 million. This will make me $1 million.
This will make me $1 million.
$1 million.
Somebody really is going to make $1 million or up to $100,000 instantly in Bankroll Instant Lottery.
$1 million. There's a zesty part of you in everything you do, and that's what makes you different from the rest. Because you live with zest, you love good season best. What taste gives you more than others do.
It comes from all the herbs and spices they use, more than the leading bottled Italian. And when I make it fresh, they just burst into life. Nothing makes a salad zestier.
It's zest that's in good seasons that makes good seasons best.
Heinz Walter for Murray, the official manufacturer of bicycles for the 1984 Olympics.
I'm showing my boys what it takes to make the Olympics. Now let me show you Murray's new 84 Olympics bike. It's light, it's tough, and just like my boys, it's got the heart of a winner. And it's the only bike that has the right to wear the Olympic symbols. Now everyone can ride the 84 Olympics for Murray. Let's go, guys, let's do it now or never.
Murray gives you more.
Up to 1941, the Germans were willing to let the Jews go.
I know that things could have been done. I know we could have helped.
Where were the Allies? America, where are you?
Auschwitz and the Allies, with Edward Asner. Could the Jews have been saved?
Coming Wednesday, April 25th at 8 on Metro Media 32.
Back to Curse of the Swamp Creature on 32.
Let's go on an egg hunt.
Okay. Look, I found a big one.
Whoa, let go of my cranium, Barton. Get your hand off me, you crazy.
You certainly have a lovely wife, Doctor.
Yes. Yes, she is. But I'm afraid she made a bad bargain when she married me. I've taken her to the farthest corners of the earth, the most remote places, and she suffered for it. If at times she seems to be preoccupied, you must excuse her.
There they go again.
Van, I'll be glad when we get out of here.
Yeah, me too. I don't like it.
Say, that old doctor sure got a fine-looking wife.
I noticed.
I noticed you noticed.
Well, guess who?
Evening. What's up? Smoke? You work for the doctor? What's your job? Say, you sure are a talkative fellow. What's all the drumming about? Say, man, what's all the drumming about?
There's something to be done. All the folks get together.
They talk it over?
They do more than talk it over. You ever heard of snake magic?
No.
These people worship snakes. They have this dance.
What about it?
That's all.
What kind of dance?
It's not my place to tell you about it.
Let's go see.
Can't do that.
Why not?
If they caught us, it would be bad.
Well, I'll take the chance.
You take the chance. Count me out. We're wandering around out there at night.
Come on, let's go see this snake dance. What's that thing with the spears in it?
That's your friend.
What friend?
The doctor.
Dr. Trent? They killed him?
Looks like it.
What for? What's going on?
Well, I'm about ready for bed. Didn't realize how tired I was. I suppose you want to get started early in the morning?
Well, there's no use holding off the inevitable, Mrs. West.
So early? Don't let me be selfish. I could keep you up all night. I just can't tell you how wonderful it is to have people around again. Can I get you anything before bed?
No, nothing for me, thank you.
I don't believe so. Good night, Barry.
Good night, Mrs. West.
Hope the drums don't keep you awake. Nothing could keep me awake. Barry, I've been wanting to talk to you.
What can I do for you?
I'm in trouble. My husband is insane.
Martha.
Now, Mrs. Trent.
Please listen to me. I know that it seems like a wild accusation, but it's true.
I find your story hard to believe.
Hard to believe? Then why don't you go in there and see for yourself?
Look, I can't just walk in there. If the doctor wants to take me in, all right.
He'd never allow that. Things have gone too far already.
Well, I don't see what I can do. After all, I can't interfere in his business.
I'd hoped you would help. There is no one else.
Did you catch that? This woman is asking for help from a man everyone was previously calling Mr. Rogers.
Can you say this movie is a stinker?
Si, si, senor.
You're telling me. Listen, we want to thank you for these beautiful works of art you people have been sending us here. And remember,
why,
you can send them
here
to us. You're welcome. At the address you see on your screen every week at this time. And I see it on my screen, too, except I forgot storm windows up, no screens. All right, pretty
stop
funny.
It, you savage.
Okay, good. Listen, I want to thank all of you for sending this stuff and say get well once again to Channel 32 director Dick Zarowick, who directed my show 1 week and immediately went into the hospital. Does that mean it had something to do with my show?
It's a good idea.
I guess so. After you directed Ray Barnes is next, that means. So, anyway, we want to say get well, Dick, and hope you're
forget
back
about
real soon.
It.
No, really, we hope you'll be back. And again, be back in 2 weeks, because in 2 weeks we'll have show number 250. We have 250 shows for the Son of Spin Movie program, and you won't want to miss that. Will you?
I think I'm going to be sick.
Now, tune in 2 weeks from today, and you will be sick. And still with us, we have the ever-popular magician Craig Dickens and his lovely assistant, Tracy. Now, remember, in that bit with the levitation, you couldn't quite hear Tracy's line, so here, for those of you who can't read lips, is Tracy's line.
Tell me a little bit about your childhood.
Woo! Woo! Nice work, Tracy. Craig, we've got a couple seconds here. Show us some sleight of hand.
Okay, well, this is a little something with a thimble. This
thimble
can vanish and reappear right in front of your very eyes.
Okay, let's see it.
What I do is I put it in my hand like that. We go, bump. It vanishes and it reappears in the back of the hand.
Wait a minute, do that again.
Have a little fast. Two fingers this time. We got one, two. You can see it's in there. We go, bump. And it's on the back of the hand.
Amazing.
Yeah,
why?
Isn't that true?
I'm astounded. They like it.
Hey.
Now, is there anything else you can do real quickly?
Well, however they do, pop up in the strangest places.
Okay, so listen. In the immortal words of, I think it was, Susan Bowler, hit the theme, Ken.
Thank you for all those cards and letters.
That was Dave Saint.
You posted
I did all yesterday.
Till now, to get really fresh-tasting spaghetti sauce...
I don't know how you do it, Bob.
...you had to grow your own vegetables. Introducing Ragu Chunky Garden Style Spaghetti Sauces. The chunkiest, freshest-tasting sauces we ever put in a jar. Bursting with the garden-fresh taste of chunky tomatoes, tender mushrooms, crunchy green peppers, sweet onions.
I don't know how you do it, Vinny.
New Ragu Chunky Garden Style in three varieties. That's Italian. Our GE Grand Slam Savings Sale is on. We're driving home big savings on selected GE major appliances. Make your play for super savings on a wide selection of GE models. You can score over $500 total savings on some of America's favorite products when you buy selected GE models. But hurry, our GE Grand Slam Savings offers are limited. Don't be left out.
Available at Gulgren TV and Appliance and Thomas Appliance.
The best First Metropolitan customer is an informed customer. And that's why we like to show you how we build or repair something. Like this well-worn porch. We begin by removing the old porch. Then we add the posts and beams. Next, we add the joists, flooring, and steps. Finally, we add the rails, and you have a beautiful new porch at sensible prices. Call now for a free estimate. 282-8600. First Metropolitan, building with Chicagoland for over 30 years.
In the beginning, fabric softeners were good. Then came better.
Then came Bounce. Not as you know it, but new super soft Bounce.
Liquids? Good for softening, but not so good for static. Sheets? Better for static and convenient, yet so-so for softening.
But new Bounce is the best sheet ever. It gets clothes softer than any other sheet. Watch. On a towel softened by another sheet, a bubble often breaks. But Bounce's towel is so super soft, a bubble bounces almost every time. Mmm, that's really soft. And I still get unbeatable static cling control and Bounce's fresh scent. So why settle for good?
Or even better,
when you can have Bounce.
New super soft Bounce, the best dryer sheet ever made.
Stains, tough stains on laundry. Today, there's a liquid laundry detergent that lets you write them off, even set in blood. Like that, the detergent is Era Plus. The plus is stain-cleansing protein. Why protein? Because many stains, like blood and grass, are made of protein. And protein gets out protein. Put Era Plus on stains. Add a quarter cup to clean the whole wash. Nothing gets out every stain, but Era Plus gets out some of the toughest. Era Plus gets out stains with the surprising cleaning power of protein.
Back to Curse of the Swamp Creature. Want an egg, Jim?
You getting cholesterol.
Call Lester Rawl. Who's Lester Rawl?
Lou Rawl's brother. When you turn to us, welcome home.
Poor Tom. You believed in his work. This is your reward.
You've done. You killed him.
Better off dead.
Always the meddler. No, no. Oh, no.
No,
perhaps in there you won't cause trouble until I can deal with you. This is the evil one. See before you the evil doctor that has brought such shame and suffering to us.
She did it, Tom. She turned off the preserver machine before you were ready. Everything was going beautifully. For the first time, everything was controlled. Live, Tom. Live. Breathe. 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 Breathe.
Richie! Richie!
You've succeeded. He's dead.
You mean it's dead?
Thank you.
perfect subject for the new derivatives. My dear Mrs. West, I believe you will be an instantaneous transmutation.
Dedicate this symbol of our people, of our land. The evil spirit of the doctor is now afraid. Our strong magic will destroy. You must become the instrument of revenge. Go, do what you will. You are protected. Go.
Work to do now. Stay away from the river. And watch out for the quicksand.
Yeah. I have a little work in mind, too.
Have been happy together for 35 years. Then suddenly last night, Herbert kicked the bucket.
People everywhere are kicking the bucket for the great taste of Church's fried chicken. That's because Church's chicken is big, bigger than Kentucky Fried. And you always get Church's tender, juicy, quality chicken at a deliciously low price.
Church's chicken is delicious. Herbert, you should have kicked the bucket years ago.
Tell someone you know to kick the bucket and come to Church's.
There's a hot, big car value in town that's causing a spring thaw at your Chicagoland Chevy dealers. Caprice Classic. Last year, Car and Driver magazine picked the Caprice Classic sedan as one of the 10 best cars you can buy. And this year, we've added this Caprice Coupe, starting at $9,242. The Caprice offers a lot of value. Join the spring thaw and make your best deal on a Chevy Caprice at your Chicagoland Chevy value dealers. The guys with the blue bow tie.
We asked Wonder sales representative in Chicago what made them so proud of Wonder Bread.
I'm proud that Wonder is baked in Chicago's most modern bakery.
It beats anything else Chicago has.
No, I'm proud to be selling Wonder Bread. It's a good product.
Feel this loaf. It's soft. It's fresh. Kids love it.
It's the only bread I'll let my kids eat. It's so good for them that I won't let them eat anything else.
How do they feel about Wonder being a supplier to the 84 U.S. Olympic team?
Makes you proud.
Wonder, a taste as proud as Chicagoland.
When First Metropolitan builds a room addition for you, we begin by working with you on the design. Then we get the work permits and licenses. We then pour the foundation. Next, we stud out the walls and roof. Then the sheeting and insulation are put in place. Next, we put on the siding and roofing and any special touches you may want. Your room addition is now ready for you to finish or finished by us. For a free estimate, call 282-8600. First Metropolitan, building with Chicagoland for over 30 years.
Now the conclusion of Curse of the Swamp Creature.
Oh, look, this must be your Easter bonnet. It's lovely. It's simple yet stylish. It's Trey Chic.
It's the wastebasket.
Can I wear it?
Thank you.
watching you dance. Be good, baby. There's nobody here but us chickens.
Hear me, my enemies are here. Get up, obey me. There are enemies to be destroyed. Come. Come. Here, but there's a crowd out there that's in a killing mood. We gotta get out of here.
It's Simon, he's insane. He's created monsters.
Kill them! Kill them!
go on. I know. I know that it was Simon that did this thing to you. Brenda, you mustn't listen to him. Look at yourself. You were a beautiful girl, Brenda. He's destroyed you like he's destroyed everything else that he's touched.
Don't listen to her. Don't listen to her. She hates you. She hates you because you have more power than she does. And she hates me. Kill her. Kill her.
You mustn't listen to him. He's only using you. You must stop, Brenda. Please. Look at what he's done to you. Look at what he's done. He's destroyed you, Brenda. You must stop.
Thanks again, Rogers. We have your statement and your address. We'll be in touch.
America's first diaper with double gathers for your baby's comfort.
New Love.
Yes. Whoever thought they could improve Love's?
But they sure did. Up till now, diapers had only one row of elastic. But New Love's has two rows of gentle, flexible gathers.
New Love.
Besides, other diapers can sag and gap. But New Love's fits without sags or gaps. New Love's help stop leaking better than these wider bargain brands. Because you can't be comfortable if you're soggy.
New Love.
And they snuggle gently and more comfortably than ever around Chrissy's legs.
Love's double gathers are great because when it comes to keeping Chrissy dry and comfortable,
it's double or nothing.
You know, if the Empire Company wanted what's called hard sell, here's what you'd get.
Now, for a limited time only, get carpeting from $6.95 a yard, including polyfoam padding, including professional installation. We'll deliver in 72 hours. We'll give you a credit plan with no installment payment for 60 days. And if you act fast, you get a free telephone or a free shampooer. Free, free, free! But act right now. Call Empire, 588-2300.
I'm sure glad I don't have to do that, aren't you?
588-2300.
You're okay, Empire.
Our large inventory is one of the many reasons that First Metropolitan Builders can give you such reasonable prices on roofing jobs and on siding. Our ability to buy large quantities of materials means that we generally can get them at lower prices, which we pass along to you. And it also means that we can get them to your home faster. So, for roofing or for siding, call 282-8600 for a free estimate. 282-8600, First Metropolitan, building with Chicagoland for over 30 years.
Care Bear glasses from Pizza Hut.
Jim's day started out bumpy, till Mom gave him grumpy.
When Mom cut
that's my hair. I'm glad Cheer Bear's there. Hi, Cheer Bear.
Now the Care Bears are dropping in at Pizza Hut on four glasses you can collect for your kids. Tenderheart and Grumpy Bear, Funshine and Cheer Bear. Two glasses, just 99 cents each time you buy any Pizza Hut pizza.
Just 99 cents for two.
One for me, one for you.
Collect all four for your kids at Pizza Hut.
Honey, I'm home.
You're just in time.
Uh-oh.
For my chicken La Roche.
Oh.
And my biscuits. And my...
Ring around the collar.
Ring around the collar.
For a tough stain like this, you need Whisk.
But I use...
Sprays and powders aren't good enough. Whisk does a better job. And when Whisk gets out, ring around the collar...
The whole wash is clean.
No more leaving you alone.
Yeah, no more ring around the collar.
Whisk gets ring around the collar and your whole wash clean.
Next week, we present John Ashley, star of 60s beach movies and winner of the 1984 Bob Eubanks look-alike pageant.
He's a creep.
I know that. You'll see wacky teenagers battling space invaders and or problem complexions.
Yeah.
It's puberty versus potato heads in The Eye Creature, next Saturday afternoon at 2 o'clock, when you'll be... the doorbell, excuse me, I'm dripping. See what's going on here, even before Easter. I got yes.
Hi-ho, Mr. Gooley. It's time for all us Upper North Side types to celebrate Easter. Only no tacky baskets for our eggs this year.
Oh.
We're putting them in Gucci bags.
Well, at least you're being down-to-earth enough to do the traditional thing and dye plain old eggs.
Well, not quite plain old eggs. This year, we're dyeing quiche.
Good night.
Your
get
nose.
Out. Get out of here. Good night. Good night. Wind it up. We don't have much time. Stay tuned for Star Trek. Happy Easter.
Here's one now.
Oh. You missed me.
Wiggle your nose.
Shut up, buddy. Well, bye for now.
Air Supply, Emmanuel Lewis, Anne Murray, Andy Williams.
Intellectual, spiritual, and cultural energy of the African-American community. Texaco, a world of energy.